system down to its core is built on white supremacy. This system down to its core is a system, it's a capitalist imperialist system. It functions by exploiting people all over the world and waging wars for empire. You can't stop the crimes of this country and this system by trying to make some changes within this system. You can't put a band-aid on what this system's doing. Okay, well look, you gotta be in this though. You gotta be joining us. You gotta talk to these people right here. You gotta be part of the people that are getting organized right now. Because if we're gonna put an end to this system, the forces that come forward right now, like yourself and like these young people out here, the people right now that step into this revolution and spread the word of the strategy for this. Spread the word about Baba Vakian, the leadership we have for this. The people right now that get into this are gonna be the thousands that can lead millions. Because we got to get in a position where millions can be led to go all out to overthrow this whole system in an actual all-out fight, an actual all-out revolution. Now is not the time where millions are ready to do that, but now is the time where yourself and thousands more are getting organized and need to get organized to be the first ones to step forward and get in a collective force and say, we are going to change the whole of everything about this world, not just because we have a better idea about a better world, but there's a strategy for how to win. And there's a leader named Baba Vakian who's developed a new communism, which is a scientific approach to how to deal with these contradictions and how to put into place a new society and how to radically transform all of that. So you got to get organized into this. Make sure you get some materials. Get some of Baba Vakian's work. Be part of spreading this around. Join us in the places we're going all over the city. Become part of the people now, the thousands that are preparing the ground, preparing the people, and preparing the vanguard leadership to get ready for the time when millions can be led to go all out for revolution with a real chance to win.